the clock reads 3:00, so let's get to the face-off. But first, our two teams. The Chicago Blackhawks, the storied NHL franchise from Chicago, Illinois, look to dismantle the Pittsburgh Penguins, a team originally founded in 1967 and five-time Stanley Cup champions. Fans, hang on to your pantaloons, because Three's Money Puck action begins now. Rock it out, fellas, rock it out. No, sir, says Crawford. Oh, man, he came stampeding through and lands a rough body check. No one to beat but the goalie, and no! Oh, my! Goaltender stays with him all the way and shuts him down on the solo break. No one to beat but the goalie, and he scores on the breakaway. Great goal! A goal, not just a goal. When the goal has a bonus attached to it, time to pad those stats, fellas. Whoa, gives up his body for the block. Scores! That one's worth two! Two more goals and you've got this. Beauty of a stop! Top save! Well, possession is looking a little unsought. Huge stop! You will have to do better than that, sir. Breaks free! Him and the goalie! Oh, Murray with a clinic! Short little break in the action there, fans. Here we go again. Great blocker block. Oh, not this time. Oh, beautiful stick save. Takes the shot! No! Denial of services! Shoots it! Breaks free! He scores! Evgeny Malkin! Vicious! Absolutely vicious! Potential game-changing goal coming up, fans! This next putt is worth three! And the goal! Wizard with the great effort! Oh my, what a game, Bob! What a game! Wild night we had here at the good old hockey game. Fans, you know it kills me to say goodbye, so I won't. I'll just say, see you later.